And they're off in heat four. Remember, 4:24:27, the time qualifier mark, because we're taking the top five and the next four fastest. They're off pretty well. I believe that's Jessica Hull of the Ducks right to the front. She was third in the 3K indoors, breaking 9 minutes. Pac-12 champ outdoors, sitting number three nationally, getting to the front of this race, trying to control the pace. Hull with a 35-second first 200, slowing things down just a bit now that she's in control. Hull, Hinkle, May, and Orton. Hull beginning to create a little space. As Hull goes through the bell, or through the lap in 72 with 73 for the pack. So Hull not wanting to mess around and leave things to chance. The number three ranked runner in the country right to the front. And I believe that's Hinkle of Santa Barbara leading that chase pack. A great senior there for the Gauchos. She had an outstanding Big West meet, trying to help the Gauchos win the team title. As I said, ran 28 points at the Big West Championships, and here she is leading the chase pack, trying to earn her way into the quarterfinals on Saturday. She's got a best of 4:19.11. Starting to close the gap a little bit on Hull. Hull, Gaucho, or Hinkle. Sue Groves right in there, and so is Coach from UTEP. She's the Conference USA champ. She's sitting in about fourth. They're quick up front. Chase Pack starting to close ground. Hinkle getting the hole. That was a 69 last lap for Hull, maybe 68 for Hinkle. So they are got some good pace in this one. We'll see what that means for the final lap. Here they come down the home stretch. We'll see if they saved enough, but Hull has been very aggressive from the go. Hinkle as well. 3, 4, 5 are all looking like they're in a good spot too. Segro, Coach, and Orton. Still Hull at the bell. Hinkle looking strong. Segro's been moving well. Coach, so those five look like they're gonna be safe. We'll see if someone can make a late charge out of that next pack to chase down that 4:24:27 mark of Macau. Macau waiting to see if she can make the quarterfinals. It's Hull and Hinkle. Segro looking good. She was the Big 12 runner-up. She fell in that race with 500 meters to go, got up and ran the field down to finish second behind her teammate. Coach right there. And Orton. They're looking, keep an eye on the clock, 4:24:27. I don't think that's gonna happen at this point. So Faith Macau, barring a big home stretch run, will be your final qualifier. But let's give a hand to Hull, Hinkle, Segro, Coach, and Orton. They're gonna be autos out of this heat. And that's May of Colorado with a late charge